So today we're going on a trip to Italy, Mary. Italy is next to France. Next to France, yeah.
Next to our
France, yes.
me.
And then, wait a minute, we're gonna see this, okay? Yes, we. And we're going to see. Is, where is it gone? Yeah. Okay.
Are we going to draw dinosaurs?
No.
Why?
Because. Oh, I've lost it now. Where is it gone? Yeah. So, it's a city in Italy called Venice. Venice. Okay? And then we're going to have a look what it looks like first. Okay? Ready? Steady? Okay, so we're going to start with the video. We're going to take a trip to Venice first, okay? Okay, let's go. Let's go. Fasten your seat belt. 系好安全带。 天空的颜色和水的颜色，还有船。 Okay, pay attention to the sky, the water. Marie, go. On the boat, look at the shape of the boat. It's called a gondola. So I hope you'll pay attention to the water. Mary, stop touching that. Okay. Yeah, 不要抠油漆了,好吗? Okay. So 刚才我们看了一下威尼斯, okay? 就是刚刚就是威尼斯的 风景，有没有注意到那个水的颜色，天空的颜色，还有这个船？所以 first of all, we're going to do a very quick study.
Is it paint?
Yes, we're going to do a very quick study.
Is it this paint?
Mary, come here. We're going to do a very quick study of this boat. This boat only exists in Venice and it's very, very old.
老师叫一个 gondola 是不是啊？
Gondola, it's called gondola, okay? This boat only exists in Venice. And then there's no engine, just somebody standing on there and roll it. It's like roller boat.
What is engine, mommy?
Engine is something you have with petrol in it. This one, you just use a stick, a very big stick, okay? So we're going to try to just do this one, a very quick study.
Very big stick.
Okay, so 今天先很快的用你们的 A5 试一试。Okay, Marie.
Sorry, mommy.
你给它弄一下。
对不起，妈妈。
Okay, so we're going to do a very quick study of this painting.
Mommy,
No, because you made a mistake, so I'm not waiting for you.Okay, so we're gonna do a quick study of this. Pay attention to what happens above the water, what happens below the water. 就是你们要注意一下水上面是什么样子，水下面是什么样子。Above the water is straight. Look at the sticks. They are not all like that. One is slightly this way, one is slightly this way. One is reasonably straight, but slightly tilted. They're not all the same. They're all like that, okay? Pay attention to that.And then that's the shape of the boat. It's like a very round, like a moon. Look, it's like a moon, Mary. Does it look like a moon? 像不像月亮一样？这个船 ，Okay. And then pay attention to what's below the water. Below the water, because the water is moving. Look, the water is moving. So below, you need to show the water is moving like that, like that. And then sometimes.This is not continuous. 这个不是连续的，中间有断开的。Look, stops. Okay. So let's just try to do this with one. Just take one color and try to get the shapes. So I'm gonna take just take the blue color if you want. Can you see? Okay.So just try to do above the water. Try to get the direction of the sticks. Okay, this is a bit taller. And then this one is a bit far away. 近实远虚 okay? A bit far away, you make it a bit more blurry. You just need one stroke. And then try to get the shape of the boat. Okay, I'm gonna come a bit closer so you can see.Try to get the shape of the boat.
怎么回事？给你说话不听，以后你再不听，我就拿东西敲你，拿小棍敲你。
Okay, whoop. It's like a moon. Look, it goes up from here.
好了吗？可以了吗
？Whoop. It's like, just try. It should be like 1 minute warm up exercise.
把这个放在这儿放啊，那就别弄散了啊。别，
你、okay, try to get the feeling of this shape。
听到没有？不要再抠了。
Here it's a bit straight。你先用姥姥指挥吧。Okay, pay attention now, okay, please. Okay, you can use this brush.
Thank you, mommy.
Okay, you can take a bit of water. Take blue, you can use blue paint, okay? So that's above the water. Below the water, you can use the same brush. It's just a small exercise.So you can make it slightly lighter, take slightly more water, so you make it a bit lighter. Look, Marie, look at the image. Can you look at the image? Try to get the shape of the boat. Okay, So look, so try to get this feeling of the movement of the water. It's like zigzag, 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 getting smaller and smaller. Okay, like that. 就这样，就这种感觉。It's just small warm-up exercise. Okay, and then here, the water. Just get some feeling of the water. You can use some dry brush. 可以用干的笔也画一画。Over here, you can just use my brush. Don't have enough paint. You can use more dry brush because here it's a bit further away, more blurry. Later, we're going to try to practice this dry brush thing.Okay, zup, like that. So when you do the zigzag, zigzag, try to get this feeling of the water, zigzag, zigzag. Get your boat in. Marie, your boat, you don't have space. Look at where the boat is. The boat is in the middle of the page. And the water is below the boat, not above the boat. 你再给他拿张纸，瞎画。
Okay.
Okay, look, Marie, look, put the boat in the middle of the page.Look, the boat is in the middle of the page, okay? The stick is above the water. Then below is the reflection when you do zigzag. 就是上面水上面的是，这应该就一分钟就画完了。我水上面的是比较实的景，水下面是比较虚的这个 zigzag。这个应该是 very dry brush。Okay, just like that. Should be very simple exercise. If you want, I don't know why he's done. I don't know whether he's sketching or he's trying to move, show the movement of the boat. 你看他的原作里面有很多这个相当有点像背景的这个。I don't know, 不知道他是在这临摹还是说，就是 sorry, 不知道他是 sketch 还是特意要这种效果。So you can.Can you put in that? Where is your boat, Mary? Put in your boat, not with this brush. Put in the boat first, please. Put in the boat. Look. Put the boat in the middle of the page. Middle of the page, like a moon. Go up, go up. Is that the middle of the page? Yeah, this is the middle. Go up, okay? Like a moon. Then you do zigzag below. So don't spend too much time on this.So just to give you an idea of the, yeah. Okay. How are you? Okay. So.Try the dry brush and see what happens when you do the dry brush. And then we're going to watch.
I can't do it.
Okay. Look, let's do a small boat, Marie. Okay? Look. Do a small boat in the middle. Like, look at the image. Do a moon in the middle like that. What? And then do the zigzag below. You do zigzag below. Yes, very good. Do the zigzag below.底下就是像写之字一样，之之之之之之下来就可以了。OK, 这就先练习一下。OK, so now I'm going to show you a video of this painting we're going to do. 哎，
妈咪
That's very nice. OK, can you put in the sticks? How many sticks do you see? Look, put in the sticks. I'm going to put it here so you can see. OK, so I'm going to do you a video of this painting which we're going to do.这个 is the sunset, okay? So it's a very good, it's actually a very good video of by somebody.
你到了。
Very good. Okay, you can put it away now. And we're gonna put your brush in the, put your brush down. You're gonna watch this with mommy, okay?
What?
Ah, I've lost it now.
What is it?
Okay, we're gonna watch this.
Venice, romantic city of canals and gondoliers, luring many great artists to make the trek and benefit from its inspiration. And so it was in 1908, at the age of 68, that Claude Monet and his wife Alice made the trip to Venice. Upon his arrival, Monet exclaimed of the city, "It is too beautiful to be painted. It is untranslatable." The truth is, Monet had no real intention of painting while in Venice. So many great painters had come before, he felt his contributions would fall into cliché. But the beauty of the city eventually compelled him to paint. He painted both morning and afternoon from his hotel room and various nearby locations. Perhaps the best known work from his sojourn was this painting entitled San Giorgio Maggiore at dusk. It's a twilight view of the church and bell tower across the Piccino di San Marco. Unlike his other works from Venice, which exhibit a humid, hazy gauze of the city, its vibrant colors capture the full spectrum of color of the sky, which in turn is reflected in the water. Look closely and you can see the rapid brushwork, giving one the impression that it could have been painted in one sitting, though in reality it wasn't completed until 1912. It has the feeling of a small, rapid sketch, when in fact the painting measures nearly 3 feet by 2 feet. Having given up using black years before, Monet created the silhouettes of the church using complementary mixtures of purples, gray, blues, and green. It bears comparison to the fiery works of William Turner, whom Monet greatly admired. As you step back and give the painting space, the daubs and brushstrokes of the sky become a blazing inferno, and the water a shimmering, sparkling reflection of the spectacle. In all, Monet painted 37 works during his 2 month stay in Venice. Not only are these works not repetitious, but they hold their own against any artist who has rendered this city before or since. I'm Larry Withers, and this has been your 2 minute masterpiece. If you enjoyed this,
so okay, so we're gonna try to do this painting now. Okay, so look at this painting, Marie. Yes,
Mommy,
you can.
I have a lot of you, please.
You have a lot of color here.
But I don't have enough yellow.
Well, when you finish, you can ask for Mommy. Okay. Yeah, let's put this here.
开始吗？
好了。 OK。 OK。
干嘛开始画下一张吗？对。这个不是在画的。那个就是稍微练习一下就可以。这不是。
OK。 咱们 put it here, Marie. Looking good. OK, so. Come here. Okay, so for this painting, first of all, you look, okay? Look at this painting before you start. Look. Again, one horizontal line, which is the vanishing point. 就是, 地平线消失的地方. Look at it, where it is on your page. 你看一看, 这个在你的纸上是大概什么位置? 就是这个消失这条线, 大概是, I think it's actually slightly higher than this golden section point, okay? So have a look where it is on your page. This line. And then what about this shape? That was the, did you see the in the video? That was the this little tower and the church.
What is tower? Like?
Tower is when you do the bell. Ding 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 ding.
Why did
the fire shack?
Why they don't stop?
Yeah, they do the bell when it's time. Okay, that's the look at the top.
Mommy,
it's very pointy. Mary, stop, sit please. Sit. Okay? So look at the shape. This is only a silhouette, and then it's only look at it. One is roughly one color, almost one brown purple color here.
Almost.
What about the sky? Look at the sky. What color do you see, Marie? Mm-hmm. What color do you see?
Blue.
Green.
Green.
Yellow.
Pink.
Yes.
Pinky.
Pinky red.
Pinky red.
And then it's the same here. It's the reflection. Okay, reflection. The water is like a mirror. It shows everything in the sky, in the water. Again, so blue, green, yellow, orange, red. And the purple, we're missing purple. And purple is here. It's very clever. He's done all the color in your color wheel. Okay? 那个 color, 就那个, 刚刚给你画那个色圈呢? So he's done all the colors. Look, he's done all the colors in the color wheel. Okay? So we're going to try to do this. Another thing to pay attention is how he... Look at the, it's difficult to see the brush stroke. Look, Marie, it's very important. Look, the brush strokes on top is like that. It's all like diagonal different directions. But the brush stroke below is water. So you go with the direction of water. 上面的笔画是这样竖画的, 有些变化, 下面的笔画有点像横画的, 像水一样。 Okay, one more thing. This, look at the edge, it's quite sharp. And here, there's a blurry thing in the background because very far away. When it's very far away, what is it? 近大远小，近实远虚. Okay. 近实远虚就是近看得很清楚，远就看不清楚了，模模糊糊的. Okay. 你看这个就看得模模糊糊的，对不对？ Same thing with the waves. The waves, which is closer to you, 离你近的水波, is very sharp. The edge is very sharp and it's bigger. And the wave is very far away, it's very tiny. 这个水波纹也是, 近的时候很大, 远的波纹是很迷你的小波纹。
这是迷你。
Look, it's tiny, like 滴滴滴滴滴滴。 然后近处的就稍微大一点, 粗一点。 Pay attention to that, okay? So we're gonna try to do this one now.
I don't...
Can you sit, Marie, please? Go down here. Okay, so to start with, okay, let's put it here so you can see it. Yeah. Okay, I'll just put it here. Marie, can you put your paper here, please?
Where is my paper?
No, your paper is on the floor. So to start with, you just take the blue, paint, ultramarine blue, and a bit of white. 最开始就是 ultramarine and bit of white. Okay, I'm gonna show you. Ultramarine and bit of white. Try to make kind of a nice blue color. And your brush shouldn't be too wet. Okay, let's try. I mean, the first layer doesn't really matter. So try to put it in. The top and the bottom, okay? Very good, Marie. And look at how big it is. It's not very big. Okay, so you start from the top. And you put in some blue.
你看我涂的啥对吗？这个嗯，就差不多蓝色就可以。Okay,
you can make it more blue, Marie. You can use a bigger brush. Here, that brush is a bit small. You can use a bigger brush. Try to put in some blue. Look, it's not very big. Okay, 不是很大，底下那底下也可以画一小点。On the, let me see. Okay, like this. Okay, on the bottom of the page, just a little bit. 底下也是, 画一点就可以。
Mommy, you're going too fast, Mommy.
Okay.
You do it a bit slow.
Okay.
You paint a bit slow.
Yes, I can paint a bit slowly.
I want you to paint not very fast.
Okay, we'll do that. Then how do we make green, Marie? Tell me.
Not red, blue and yellow.
Very good. So after green, I think he actually started yellow and he started mixing them. So it's quite natural, but we can just mix green if you want. So the same brush, just make a bit of yellow. So and add white, okay? Always add a bit of white because otherwise the color is gonna be a bit too... So because his color is actually very faint. And then try to look how you... Marie, look at where the green is. It's quite high. It's next to the blue. Yes? So next to the blue, you put in the green. But you try to do like this. Try to use dry brush. Make your brush very dry. Can you try to make your brush quite dry?
I make it quite dry.
Marie, look. It's very narrow, the blue, green. It's just this bit, okay? And then just 就是这样轻轻的弄一弄，和那个蓝色要有些重叠，有点 overlap。And then, okay. Then we're gonna do yellow. So yellow, cadmium yellow. So you do green. You need to do green all the way to here.
这个怎么弄呢？
就是加一点黄色就可以了。然后下面就是加白色加黄色。
这是太深了，是吗？
哎，对，是太深了，你要一定要加白。Yeah, but it's too much white. You need to make some. When I say dry brush, oh, you don't have any more blue. Okay, let me give you a lot of blue. Okay, so you can take there's too much water on your palette.
It's
okay, can you just do more like this?
Okay.
有点深，要加白。
我刚才已经加白了。
Okay, 多加白，你就多加一点白，
这个，
对。
你看已经这样，这个色了。
我现在都不知道我这是什么色。
啊，这个，
okay. And then you can start putting some yellow. Okay, and then the yellow with white.And then you can overlap a little bit.
Here.
Yes, we can, look, it's like we're doing layers.
Mama.
Okay, Marie is too wide. Look, it's very narrow. Mommy's one is very narrow.
What is narrow?
Narrow 就是很窄。
My one, I like to be fat.
Okay, can you put in some, then the layer of yellow now?
We have to wait a bit.
Oh, sorry, I didn't. We should have started with this line. Sorry, 应该是先把这条线画上。
It is quite yellow, mommy.
Yeah, get white on your yellow. 你应该先把这条线画上。刚刚忘记跟大家说了。先把这条线大概位置画上。Okay, and then you make some space for your dark shape. 把这个教堂的这个位置给它留出来。Sorry.Like this, you leave a bit of shape. Okay, so then you can put in the yellow. So you try dry brush because when you do dry brush, you can see some of the colors below. Ah! Mary, your brush needs to be very clean. Look, you can use this water. Your brush is not clean enough. 你用我的水吧，要不然。Your brush to be very clean, okay?
什么意思？我用你的水什么意思
？And then you do
这个水可以用上。
White and yellow, please.
But I don't have any white.
You have a lot of white.
这个水是不是这个用不完？
不是，你把你水换一下。你给小朋友弄一点白色，他已经没有白色了。
弄一点白色，弄很多白色。你给我弄一点白色吧，给我不给我一点吧，给我一点不行不行，给我
If you think, for example, if you think this is too dark, you can just double a little bit of yellow. Mary, stop. If you think this is too dark, you can just put a little bit here with dry brush. Yeah, it's very blurry. Keep it blurry.
Now I have no pen.
Then you do this whitish yellow, then you do like a more pure yellow below. It's all like, it's kind of like layers. There's more pure yellows. Mary, can you try to do the very light yellow? White with yellow, please.
Well, I don't have any yellow.
You have a lot of yellow.
I don't have any.
Okay, then this orangey color. So you do, how do we make orange, Mary?
I know.
Red. Tell me.
Yellow and red.
So when you make orange, remember, don't put too much red to start with. Okay,
it's a bit orange, mommy.
Okay. So try, yeah, so you leave, kind of leave the shape that we're going to put it in a minute.
哎呀，把鞋子都进入到这儿来了，我还没弄完呢。我现在弄黄的里面对着白的，对不对？
对，然后就一直是这种比较松散的这种干笔。
老师，这是笔是要干的还是笔是要很湿的？
干的，你看，你看不到吗？这个很干的，
有点迷糊，
就是、能看到底下，一看模糊啊，就是可以看到 very dry brush， 能看到底下的纸。It's like so dry, you can see all the paper. You can see paper like colors. Very dry brush, and then you kind of like touch the.
I don't have stone coloring. Look at our sky. It's not very different colors.
So it's very dry, blurry. Oh yeah, 这个好像效果确实有点不太清楚。So just dry brush, okay? Okay, Mary, can you put in this church? Look, everything you have is too low. You need to put it higher, okay? Did you draw this line? Okay, can you draw a line here?
I can draw a red line.
You can draw a red line.
Or blue line.
So dry brush until this line, okay? Everything kind of do like this until this line. We can touch it up later. It's just to fill in your page. Then you can make some yellow ochre.
I need you blue, mommy.
Mary, look at that line. It's too thick. Look at this painting. Look at this painting. It's a very thin line.
No.
Can you use this brush? No. Can you use this brush? Okay, can you use this brush? Can you try to make some purple and do this shape, okay? Look at this church. It doesn't touch this. It's very high, but it's not as high as the sky, so there's a gap here, okay? And you put in this shape. Look, it's like a little car. It looks like a little Mary, look. It's a rectangle, a stick. No, look at where it is. Look, it's above your line. It's above your line. Mary, it's above your line. Look, it's around here. Do a rectangle and do a stick, please. And then put it inside, you can put it purple.
这用黑的蓝的。
就是这个 sorry, 刚才这块有一些 yellow.
紫色。
紫色, do some 紫色, please. And you can do yellow ochre and cadium yellow with red around this area. Cadium yellow or yellow ochre with red. Below is more yellow ochre with red.It's this orangey, fiery, warm color.
姥姥，我想，你为什么不给我一点白？我没有。
这不都是白的吗？你的白色。
可是我没有了。
你用完，那你用完了再给你呢。你先把这个紫，你先现在 you make some dark color, then do the dark shape first, Mary. 你把那个给它放在前面，让它看吧。
哎呀，天哪！
你看你这样姥姥都没法画了。
来，这个给你放在
这里。So yellow ochre with red. Yellow ochre with red is very, this very warm red. Maybe a bit of white. 你就放在那儿吧，因为他看不清楚这个。有一个后面有个夹子，你放在那个夹子上，对，他可以竖着看。 Just use dry brush to kind of fill in your paper slowly.
这样行吗？玛丽，可以不可以？可以，对，你就要让它照那个画就可以。
So try to put in my dark shape, Marie. Try to put in the dark shape, okay? See, when I do dry brush, you can see the paper below, like that. So the water part, you can paint it a little bit more horizontally. 就是底下水你可以用横着笔刷。然后我先把这个, for this church, so you make some purple. How do you make purple, Marie?
Red and blue.
Very good. 就用红和蓝弄一些紫色。 然后加一点点白。
Oh, daddy, mommy.
Yes?
Mommy is the red. The blue one is the daddy.
Okay, mommy is the red and the blue is the daddy.
I think the mommy.
Can you, Mary, try to get the shape. Look at the shape. Okay, try to get the shape of this.
I think my one is not quite purple enough.
Okay, put more red. Look, if it's too blue, you put more red. If it's too red, you put more blue.
Too blue.
Then you put a bit more red. So try to get this very thin shape of the church. 这个是很细的。
What is this, Marie? What is that?
Stop doing that, Marie. Okay, very good. And then you can paint on it.
Finish!
No, where's the stick? Where's this bell tower? It's ring. Ding, 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 ding.
Ta-da!
Oh, I forgot. I want to play some background music. Hold on. Let me do that.
Ta-da! Finish!
No, Marie, put in the color and then you need to put some water. Look. I'm gonna put some Italian opera music. Is it better? 可以了吗?
差不多了。
Okay. Okay, so what are you doing, Marie? Can you put in some blue below? Put some, and you need some yellow. Look at it. You need loads of yellow. Use dry brush, loads of paint, and yellow. Look, what's that? That's yellow. Finish it. Just put this enough. Put some yellow here and some yellow below. Below? What about below? Here, look at it. Put some yellow here and then blue here, please. I am painting very slowly. Just cover with yellow and then put some blue. Look at where the blue is, Mary. Mm. Okay. Can you put some blue for me for the water? Where is your blue? Can you put some blue on the very below? Some blue for the water. No, don't cover your yellow. Look at it. Don't cover your yellow. Put some. Look at where the blue is.妈，你再给咱们挤点白的，白的不够了。Can you put some, cover this with some color? Think about some color to cover them. What color do you want to cover here? Think about it before you do it.白的呗，
白的呗，白的呗，你现在都什么啥都有着，
没事。
好晚一点。
你给他一点白的吧，可怜可怜的。
行了，你们还要什么色？要不然我就没精神画了。
差不多。Mary, stop doing, don't destroy your painting. No, that's very bad. Don't destroy your painting, please. Can you put some nice color here? What do you think about what color I'm going to put in there? Okay, and then for this area, I should have painted like this. But it's okay. So, when you make this kind of so there's some blue. Okay, so you can put there's some reddish purple. So just try to put them in. Try to keep it because when you have a dry brush, the edge is very blurry. When it's blurry, it's got this impressionist feeling. Okay. Mary, don't destroy your painting. Stop.Fill in this white, and then you can go. Find some color to fill in white. Okay, so then you kind of do the same below here, but try to. Okay, you can go now. No, Marie, leave it here. Don't touch it. Okay, you can go now.
I'm tired.
Okay, you can go and clean your hand now.
You can do the pattern.
Okay, we're gonna leave it here to dry. Can you go and clean your hand, please? That's just a shot.
不要怕火啊！我做饭还不能画半笔就
可以了，我要造反！Okay, so this orangey color, yellow ochre or cadmium yellow with red.And white. The best way to paint it is to not wear glasses if you have short-sighted. 就最好的是你眯着眼睛画，或者近视眼，不要戴眼镜画。这样你可以 你里面的很多你觉得哎呀怎么这么难弄啊，你就可以eliminate他们。So for the water, try to keep it like the water. Just double around. So here is red first, then yellow, then green, then blue. It's the opposite of the top.行，就给必须得洗，重这就就是化学的东西，必须得洗干净。
他就不洗你怎么办？
你就抓住他洗。
我能抓住他吗？
必须洗，宝宝。快了，生气了。那你就用别，你用别的洗。那你用洗碗的碗，洗碗的洗，洗碗也洗吗？哦，some of them you just use yellow ochre and white, yellow ochre and white.Far away, they're blurry. Remember, they're blurry.
老师能把你的照片那个再移上一点吗？就是把那个摄像头移下。
Okay.
哦，对，谢谢老师。
OK， 你们要最好要按着，我这只是做参考，你一定要按着原画。OK， just try to make it from the original painting as much as possible.Okay, then you can make some. So you've done red, orange, you can do some yellow and green, blue. So I'm gonna, this kind of blue is a very turquoise. So turquoise blue is blue with tiny bit of yellow. 你要把手好好洗干净。把手擦干，等一下抹点油就好。
Thank you.
教小朋友画画 ，OK？ I did some with yellow ochre. You can do some with cadmium yellow too. Mommy, do you want mommy to be very happy? Yeah? And then when you have the blue, you can make a bit of wave.Because the but make sure your wave, okay, make sure your wave is bigger when it's closer and more tiny when it's further away. 就是你这个画波浪，近的波浪要大一些，粗一些，远波浪小一些。就用这个刷子的侧面。点点那些，尤其是远的这些。
妈咪 ，Do you have some? Do you have what, mommy?
I'm not happy.
Would you still get some more?
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No.
I can see some more, mommy.
Mommy, you're not happy.
You can see what,
where?
Next to your page.
就你刷起来很干，就一层一层往上画就可以了。底下是黄色，然后往上你自然加绿色的时候，它就会变成蓝，就是绿色。sorry， 你底下是黄色，往上加蓝色的时候，自然就混搭成绿色了。明白吗？就是底下，你看我现在底下我给它画黄色，很好。
弄什么
黄？就是弄什么黄的可以弄点这个暖黄色。你看我其他的，就我现在底下我弄上这种比较亮这种暖黄色，我一会儿往上加别的颜色，它自动就变成有点太亮了。你看看，你看，你就这样轻轻的弄就行了，慢慢弄。就这样一点点画，然后你看哪块感觉有一点太深了，你就稍微盖一点；哪块太浅了，你就用深色补一补就行了。其实这有点绿色在里面，我们没有，就用 yellow ochre 这种土黄色也可以。
对，土黄色怎么样的？那种纸。
这不就黄色吗？
Yeah.
Take it off now. Don't get paint on it. Mary, put it on the floor, please. Mary, put it on the floor. Can you put that on the floor, please? Dry brush 这样轻轻的抹上去就可以了。然后这个，这边这一对鞋，so this is kind of green. So you make, how do you make green, Mary? Okay. So this you can just use blue, yellow ochre, and add a bit of red because it's a very brown green. It's a very gray, it's like a very gray green. You can see. I'm going to try to do this. 这个比较远，近实远虚，就是很虚的一个小小的一个 Just indicated, it's there. 就可以了。And you overlap this green a little bit here.Orange to cover this, but it's hidden in there because it's very far away and it's blurry. I'm just gonna put in the waves and then we can stop.你们小朋友需要退场的，可以陆续退场了。我把这画完了，等一下我们可以发过来互相欣赏一下这个。
不行了。
OK， 我把这前面这块再刻画一下就可以了。OK， just make some purple。我根本看不清这是。其实这个 wave 的颜色其实无所谓，就是有一些近处是有一些深的 wave， 然后尽量是用这种比较，
你是不是用棕色的还是紫色的？
就是这种色其实无所谓，它这个咱们其实没有它这个颜料，它就是有点发那种。嗯，就用另外一个形式调它。这个倒影里面有些橘黄色，把它给弄进去。还有这个黄色。行了，差不多这样吧，就。如果这个黑色的，就这个深的 wave 旁边会有一些白色，因为它有光才会有影嘛，所以这个光也要出来。一般这个深色的。可以拿这个白的油漆，来就是看看 ，Don't put it everywhere， but you can put some 这个就是，水面的这个倒影。就这种有点波光粼粼的感觉就可以了。 这块，对，我这个上面可以再稍微处理一下，上面这个画比较潦草的，可以再用蓝色淡蓝色再蘸一蘸也可以。对，没关系，你最后再自己再弄就行了，修理修理，弄得稍微自然一点。哎呀，这有点太深。
那个绿在哪儿呢？
就是让它这个整个这幅画都非常 blurry 的，所以模模糊糊的，就是你不要有太任何太除了这个很深的这个影子，其他的不要弄着太那个明显的边缘。然后这里蓝色这里边也可以出现一点，这种很只要用很干的刷子就行了。然后如果你还想再刻画，就这个它这个灯塔上面其实是有点发绿的，你再弄一点也可以。对，你就这样再画一画，就把这个轮廓再稍微的勾一下也可以。那不don't put，就不要到处都画，就点到有一些位置，点到位置就可以。那底下这块，Okay, I'm gonna stop there. I'm gonna keep going for ages. Okay, shall we stop? 咱们停一下吧。
You can stop, mommy.
Okay, so.I'm gonna attempt. Okay, I'm gonna stop and see what everybody's doing.